30-26. They're making contact at the front door right now.
Take what she has, and then they'll order more if they have to, yeah.
Okay. Do you want to get all the medications in the bathroom on the counter and in the drawer under the light seat? Okay. And then the-
smile.
She's in the bathroom. She's changing.
Oh.
So they're going to need the prescriptions in their pill bottle.
I've only got one day in your pill pouch, Shanna.
Yeah, I just don't know. I didn't know what they wanted to throw them in there. All the properties seem to be taken. Grabbed like 5 of those yesterday, and I'm out. Yeah, they should have some in there. I'll let the COs know. Probably gonna have to do the booking process and then it should be good to go.
I'll take her to the PD first.
Yeah.
Oh, we could transport her to our PD. And...
That's what I'm saying. Can we get her to the PD first?
Yeah. Oh, okay. I thought the jail.
We'll try, right?
Can I email you the form?
It's gonna be the white vehicle back there. We'll go to the passenger side.
Thank you.
that property.
Medicine.
Okay.
Good?
I'm good, thank you.
Mm-hmm. That's your medicine. I don't know if y'all want to do with it, but most of them are prescription. So we'll follow you over to...
So, detective was saying going to the PD, we do have interview rooms.
Perfect.
Within the PD, so we could take her over there.
That's, yeah.
Pull her out.
Yeah, if you want to bring her there, and then we'll follow behind you and we'll go interview.
Okay.
Okay.
So, just a heads up, I don't know if the jail is going to take anything not in the bottle. Okay. Otherwise, it looks like everything else is good to go.
I'll leave y'all up to whatever you guys decide.
We could try, but I think the jail will probably say no to that.
That's fine.
This is West 30. Could you pass me the SP primary, please? This is West 30. I just wanted to let you know I do have one female in custody, and I'll be transporting her to the jail, or to the PD. Yep. One second. Mileage is 10.1. Perfect, thank you. Getting any air back there? Is it hot back there? Not hot.
guys and then we'll head that way with you.
Cage camera's not working. So I have to get my body cam on. Body cam will be turned off in the back lot of the PD where cameras are in view.
Kids, or can you at least bring the kids out to me?
Yeah, we'll have to talk to these officers inside, okay?
We have to be
Marlon, my neighbor, has
temporary. I'm here, Shanna. Oh. I'm outside.
Oh, they're gonna call you.
You want some shoes?
Oh, yeah, probably.
Can I
get some shoes?
You want me to go get your shoes?
I'll get your shoes on.
Do you have some pants on? Yeah, for the shorts.
can roll up to the front if you want.
Liam was on top of me. He came in at 5. I heard him came at 5.
Yep.
Oh,
is that okay? So I'll give it in. You guys have everything back in?
You go ahead and go on the kids.
Yeah. Thank you.
Oh, sorry.
Oh, sorry.
Do you want me to go under your pants?
Which one's
wearing
jeans?
Yeah.
Is that okay?
Is that okay?
Yeah, they'll let her take what she has, and then they'll order more if they have to, yeah.
Do you want to get all my medications are in my bathroom on my counter and in the drawer under the right seat? It has a box that I don't have, but, I mean, if you guys call my doctor.
We'll just need to see, like, it's a valid.
Alright, we're gonna bring you inside real quick, get you out of the warm car, right?
Okay.
Can I step out for me?
Yeah.
We're gonna go through these doors over here. And then there's gonna be a hallway to your left there. Have you take a left there for me? And we'll go down to this last door here on the left. Have you stand there for me. Oh, it sounded. And I'll have you take a seat over here. And what I'll do, actually, if you want to face the wall for me. So what I'll do is I don't want to keep you in these cuffs for a long time. I know they kind of hurt. So what I'll do is I'll take one hand out, and I'm just going to attach it to the railing right there, all right?
Okay,
Do you want to take the hand and place the top of your head for me? Do you want to step to your left or turn the other way? I'll have you take a seat.
Yes, sir.
Sure. Turn the other way for me. All right. And then if you want to take a seat for me.
Sorry.
No, you're okay. I'm just going to scoot you a little bit. All right, there you go. And then the other officers will be in here shortly, all right? Do you know, I guess it doesn't really matter.
What?
I was going to say, the, pulling up the camera footage, but I can just stand here, so.
Chair?
I'm good. Which one's tight?
They're both tight. The right one's more than
the right one's more tight? Okay.
But it's okay if it's
I'll loosen it a little bit.
Sorry.
Are those cuffs putting any strain on your shoulders or anything?
All right, but it's okay.
Okay. Well, I'll get you down to jail. soon as possible, and then we'll get you out of these cuffs.
How far away is the
jail? Probably about 10, 15 minutes.
Okay. 10 minutes, but there's a bunch of instructions, though.
I feel bad. Do you want me to grab this and put it in the trash?
No, we'll get it for you. That's all right.
Do I need to get water?
Do you want any more water before we go?
Sure.
You want a little bit left? Good. Yep. And then we'll just go back out to the same car we came in. It's this one on here on the left. Yep. And then what I'll have you do is I'll just have you face the numbers right here. Just because you were in that room, I am just going to pat you down. Just to make sure nothing else ended up in your pockets. And then I still do have your medications with me.
Okay.
So those will be checked into the jail.
Okay.
Just want to have C for me. I do have a question for you. It's not regards to the charges at all. Those the medication that's in that little or divider.
Yeah.
What's in those?
I can tell you.
Just the reason I asked is because the jail might not take that divider.
That's fine.
I don't
have
know.
Enough in the bottles. Okay. I think there was only a day left is what my mom said.
Okay. And if you have them in the bottles, then that's good.
Yeah.
I just saw that in there, and the jail is pretty picky on prescriptions
they'll
take.
No, I figured the divider my mom can come and get.
And then I am just going to read you just since I have you in my custody. I don't know what the detectives asked you. I'm just going to read you something. So you have the right to counsel at this time. If you're unable to pay for counsel, you'll be entitled to have one provided without charge. Do you understand that?
Okay.
And that's it. So I'm going to put your seatbelt on. I'll get you down there. It's hot. So hot, my vehicle can't keep up.
I say it's hotter for you guys wearing all the stuff you guys have to do.
And I'll get you down there so you're out of cuffs. I know those are uncomfortable. So just sit tight for me, all right?
Cuffs in there, they belong to ETF?
I think they're the detectives, Jacksonville.
Oh, okay.
But,
you got your warrant?
Yeah, I got the two. He gave me his business card, so if I have some type of document issue, I'll give him a call.
Okay.
I'll also give you a call.
Sam's good. Get this cuff back in.
Hey, this is West 30. Could you pass me to SP Primary, please? Right, thank you. This is West 30. I was just calling to let you know. I have my in custody back on board, and I'll be en route to the jail. Starting mileage will be 13.0. Perfect. Thank you.